Why are we speed 3? What the hell? There we go, speed 4, finally. Halfway through the lap. Flat. A lot of room for improvement. A lot of room here. And Stig behind, so he knows what to do. Didn't improve, man. Yeah. Yep, huge gap. Just set up. There we go. Tucked in nicely. Jesus Christ. Ah, pardon. Lost speed coming out of the chicane, but otherwise, that should be a pretty good lap. Oh yeah, it is. Just barely, but I've got him. Last one, let's get it. Yeah, I missed my turn in. Fuck. Not an improvement, that's like a 22. Okay, if that's a 21.8, then yeah, there's times we had here, but that's pretty good. Alrighty. Technically, a 21.6 is a mid. 21, but I don't know if there's a low 21 in these carts. I mean, between Stig Doyle and I think one of us might get it, but there's probably some tenths still. Just cart to cart, there's at least a tenth, maybe two, depending on how well they kept them up. So we'll see if there's more time and we'll see if there's a better cart, but really happy with that. Hell yeah, let's go. There we go. A bit better. We're still pretty shaky, but get it under control. Yeah. Still got a bit. My tires need to get warmed up. Man, oh man, this thing is wobbly. There we go. Well, I say that and then I didn't accelerate out of the corner, so maybe not. Trying to figure this thing out. Boy, this thing is a mess. So I'm pretty clearly not improving because I can't get the power down in this cart with how bumpy it is. I mean, I really could have like parked it in a spot and had people move. Okay, still in pull. Man, this thing is... Yikes. Rough. This one is in rough shape. was a gap between me parking it on the apex and me bumping me, getting on my ass now. Okay, this thing is a fucking phantom brakes on this one. Yep, yep and under. Go get him. Go get him, Doyle. Come on. There we go. Possible. It's just a combination of the right cart and the right driver. But unfortunately, that's not me. God damn it, dude. I can't breathe. I cannot breathe on this. I cannot breathe on this.
Hold the small red button on the steering wheel. Hit the gas at the same time.
They should be stopping the race for that kind of stuff. I don't have the turning at low speed corners with this, and I can't breathe on the brake pedal without it going off really bad, so. Okay, it's all good. We should have figured that out a while ago.